Hello, I am Mr. M from GIS4Dev. In this video, I will talk about how to open GeoJSON in URL format and how to open GeoJSON in file format. What is GeoJSON? GeoJSON is a format for encoding a variety of geographic data structure. It supports geometry type such as point, line, polygon. First example, I will show you how to open GeoJSON in URL format. Click Open Data Source Manager at the top left of screen. In Vector tab, click on Protocol HTTP. Select type http://http/ftp. Fill in URI and remove protocol from the URI which you use, like this. I will give you this example link below this video. Click Add and close this window. GeoJSON data will appear on the map and you can open attribute table like a shapefile. If you want to export this layer, right click on this layer, select export and select save feature as. Fill in output file name which you want. In my case, usa_state.shp, and then click save. OK, if everything fine, you will see the message successfully saved. Next example, I will show you how to open GeoJSON in file format. Click Open Data Source Manager at the top left of screen. Select type GeoJSON. My file is located in C drive /data/data.geojson. I will give you this file below this video. Click Add and then close. I will fit zoom this layer. Right click and zoom to layer. You can identify this point like an auto format. If you had any question, you can write down in a comment box. Don't forget, like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye. Sawasdee krab.